today we're gonna be finally unboxing the Funko Pop that took Walmart 3 years to send to me. 3 years! This is a Funko Pop that was delayed for 3 whole years. We have the Guardians of the Galaxy 6-pack from Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3 right here, Walmart exclusive by the way. Very nice, I pre-ordered this when the pre-orders first came out, like less than a year ago, and it took a full 3 years because of all the delays, and it finally got to me. As a few minor damages, like this, like the top has a little bit like up, like popped up for some reason. And besides that, it's really just this little thing in the corner. So it came in okay condition, I guess. I mean, if it was horribly damaged after 3 years, I would be so mad. But I guess it's came in reasonable condition. Just look at this beauty. Like all the Guardians of the Galaxy here, except for Gamora, since she died, of course. But we don't really need her. She's more of a minor cast character. I mean, we got Groot, we got Star-Lord, we got Rocket, we got Mantis, Drax, Nebula. Who needs Gamora, right? I mean, this is the real Guardians of the Galaxy right here. The Groot is the only one that is different, and it is different because he has a whole bunch of arms with guns from that one scene. I think this Groot pop's definitely the best from the Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3 set. It looks really awesome. Like, look at it up close. You got Rocket and then, of course, Star-Lord. The whole 6-pack, like, it just looks so awesome all together. Just one long box. It looks pretty great and I'll be displaying it. I don't know where I'll display it, but I'll make some room up there. This video is actually not over yet because I have 2 more Funko Pops I want to show off. And these are actually the only Guardians of the Galaxy Pops I had before ordering the 6-pack of Funko Pops. We got Rocket, and we got a Poodle Groot from the Disney Plus short series, I Am Groot. I got this one pretty recently, and I showed it off on camera. And I actually got this one quite maybe a couple years ago off camera. Never showed this pop off on this channel before, so that's pretty cool. I showed this off in a video a little while ago. This is pretty cool. It's an Earth Day exclusive, which is why the box is all brown, if you did not know. Now, what's pretty weird about this Poodle Groot Funko Pop is that the box feels super flimsy compared to most other pops. It feels so thin. But anyways, I haven't unboxed this Funko Pop at all yet. Like, I'm just barely holding it and look, it's like that. I feel like this pop is gonna look great out of the box. I can already tell it's gonna look amazing. I never took it out of the box just because it's like a unique box because it's from Earth Day and it's a cool sticker. But just look at this. Honestly, I think I might have to display this out of the box. I think it's like a little tail. Because he's like supposed to be a poodle dog, I guess. Just look at it. Stare into his eyes. There is one more Funko Pop I want to show you guys. And this is a Funko Pop I bought like a couple months ago off camera. This is the Art Series Shuri. Seems a little bit random. Well, I just thought I'd show this off because I bought it and didn't put it in a video, so like why not show it to you guys. Now I like the box of the Art Series Pops, and the only reason why I bought this Funko Pop because it was on sale at Target for $9, and I don't really care about the pop too much. I think it actually does look kind of cool though. Like, I think they did a good job on this Art Series Pop. It does look cool, but the main reason why I bought this pop, it's because, of course, you know, at Target, well, in general, the Art Series Pops, they're sold with heart protectors. I paid $9 for this with the heart protector. That's basically how much the protector cost alone. So I bought this because I was basically getting just this pop for free. So I guess that's pretty cool. That's all for this video. We're getting closer and closer to 2,000 subscribers. That'd be pretty neat. So make sure to subscribe if you're not already. And I'll see you guys next time.